Damn. Go on. Here is the paraglider, just as I promised. Really? You could talk before. Paraglider, an item that you received from the king on the Great Plateau. It allows you to sail through the sky, press X while you're in the air to use it. Quite easy enough. As soon as I learn how to press X, where the keys are. The buttons, there are keys. With that, you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs or surrounding this area. And I think that's it. I've told you everything I can. Now be adieu. Bid you adieu, bye. You must save Hyrule. Hey, that was a lot of information all of a sudden. Destroy Ganon. Oh, easy. That's simple. Seek out Impa. Fair enough. Soldier's bow. Damn. A bow designed for armed conflict inflicts more damage than a civilian bow, but it will still burn if it touches fire. Because that, I'm pretty sure that's how you destroy the bow. Because we're going to jump off. We're going to do this paragliding thing. Because we are going that way. So, map button is this one. Okay, so let's get rid of this. How do we get rid of the stamp? Stamp. Remove stamp. Oh, delete stamp. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, I don't mind this, but once again, this is a stamina thing going on again. Drop in on these guys. Say, howdy, guys. What's crack-a-lackin'? You're Jack Baboons here. Okay. Yup. Alright. Shoot this guy around the head. Hey, critical hit. Ooh. Hey, wait. Yep. Okay. We didn't want to do that, but we're gonna have to do this now. Once again, we have to do this. Until I learn how to roll. We did. Okay, the big guy hurts a lot more than the little guy. Link. This is the most deaths I've ever had in a Zelda game. God. Really gotta learn how to play. So we jump off again. Okay, so we're just gonna jump down. Jump down again. Just gonna head over now. We died over there, so we're not going to go back there. Crazy talk. Oh, this is marked on the map now. We don't have to bloody do the whole
look and find your own thing, guys. Guys.
Ooh. Gotta remember to use that. Gotta remember to stay away from that thing. I think we're close enough. Oh, yep. We're gonna have to jump off the edge. Still wanna hang on. There's a keys thing here. Change weapon, put away, jump deck, crouch, Sheikah, move, crouch, throw weapon. There is no roll. That button. Okay. It's coming to unknown territory now. Some fires and there's no chest here that I can see. Okay, so we gotta hit that shrine. I feel like Hyrule Kingdom. Oh, look at the grass! Look at the grass, I'm stepping on grass, I'm moving grass. My god, this is gorgeous. Every time I talk and I look at the soundbar thing, I'm like, oh, can you hear me? Is it listening to me?
Oh, and this kite, the paraglider. Whatever it is. It's so pretty.
Oh.
Oh, there's birdies. Calm down, I'm not gonna hurt you. Just wanna look at this beautiful horizon. Oh, hang on, we're gonna jump off the cliff. Really, there's a little stone formation there. Hmm. Hey! We got another one. You found me! Kuroko seed! Bye bye. Oh, these things are so cool. Alright, what is this? Oh man. Just learning new things every day. Oh, that was an opal. Oh, flint! Strike it with a metallic weapon to generate a spark. This portable fire starter breaks after one use, but also creates a long-lasting flame if you use it near firewood. Rock salt. Crystallized salt from an ancient sea commonly used to season meals. Cannot be eaten in this form. Not that one. Guys, sorry. Nope. Just go back to the broken arm. Oh, the nearly broken arm. Calm down. Not broken yet. Still punch someone in the head. Oh, there's kind of like a goat looking animal. Pretty sure it's just a goat. Oh, there's a bridge. We'll just keep heading over to the gold mark. Where's that other? There's a shrine. There's a shrine over there too. Pretty sure we're going to that point, but we're running to this way. I don't know. Let's just keep going. God. Can't wait to get a horsey. Everybody loves a horsey. Everybody loves a horsey. Okay, come back over there and kill those sons of bitches. I mean, those people. Shh, I didn't say that. Okay, so we can swim. Okay. Legit, don't really appreciate people throwing rocks at me. But, what you gonna do? Dude. What the hell? I'm going on this thing first. Then we'll go into that. Oh, damn it. I thought I was good with stamina. Hey, there's a boat. Too many. Too many guys over there. I will break this. And we'll go back to that one. Make our way over to the tower. What the hell? Oh, okay. It's like shit. What? Okay. I didn't get it. Oh, I lost a heart piece. Okay, I'm not dying. Like, I'm not dead. But he can't dive into deep ocean or something? Has to be something like that. I hope I choose the right one. Looks like that one's got the hole in it. Looks like that one's got a hole in it too. Okay. We will climb. We will search the world today. Okay, so this is it. Okay, so now we go all the way. No more jumping. Okay, do your little touchy thing. Fill in the blanks. I mean, just draw the map for me. Not really fall. Oh my god. So pretty. Okay, my teleportation circle is activated. Scanning areas. Filling in maps blanks. Boop. Oh. Damn. And this section is even bigger than the last. Oh wow, I had so much further to go. Regional map extracted. Sheikah slate updated. Additional functionality detected. Sheikah sensor. Ooh, searching for shrines. The sensor reacts when you are close to the shrine that you have not yet visited. If you head in the direction where the reaction is strongest, you should be able to find the shrine. You can enable or disable the Sheikah sensor with Y on the minimap. On the map screen. Okay. Why? What I disactivated, I just want to get into some of these. Sheikah sensor now operational. The sensor indicator has been placed near the minimap. Search for shrines by moving in the direction with the strongest signal. Okay. So that... Alright. Okay, so if I'm running this way, nothing. I'm running this way. We are going towards a shrine, my friends. Howdy doody. Now we can jump down there and then jump on that cliff. Or we can jump on down there. And just run along there. Or we can jump down. Prices are down. Let that go a little too early. That was quite nice. Oh man, I could have taken the bee. How the hell was I gonna? Oh. Hang on, give me the arm.
Oh, you can't carry any more of these things. We're going to start to break in other things. Okay. Start running, because I'm not going to take on two of those guys. Okay, we are going to press the food button. 1.5, 1.5. Eat that one. Okay, so we're running away from a shrine, because it's like the shrine is... Well, we must have been really close. It must have been just downstairs. I want to put it on bomb. Bomb actually kills people. Blow up some of those drums next time. Man, how are we going to get through this place? This is like the longest way ever. Okay, if we go across further, we might be able to climb up over here. Okay, so see once again, swimming. Takes stamina. Which I use to jump. Once again, showing off my silliness, because I'm going to die. So we drowned. Okay. Oh, that's a massive club. Drop it. Drop it. Boko bat. Okay, so we got that, we got that, we got that. Get back on the map again, because I'm feeling like we might have to go the other way. Up the ravine. Yeah. No. Let's travel to this. And we'll just jump off, because I feel like it was at the bottom of that area that we needed to go first. We're probably going to go to a shrine, because it was a really strong signal. I had a little stretch there. It was a bit loud, sorry. Dueling Peaks Tower. Okay, so I'm feeling something around here. Okay, so we gotta pull out this sledgehammer. No idea how long this has got left in it. All I know is we're going the right way. And we're getting more of this stuff. No, I don't want to climb. Break shit here. Okay, we're definitely walking towards a shrine. We've got music happening. On the top of one? No. Shiny rocks over there. It's up the top as well. So good. So I'm hoping that they send us here, this area first. So I'm feeling like you could probably do all the shrines that you go to in the area that you go to first. So far they're all being self-sufficient. Like, you get the weapon in there that you need to do the shrine. We're missing one more rune at the moment, I feel like. I don't know what it is, but we're missing something. So maybe we'll get it now. Maybe this is the first one that we get. Or we're just going to have to work it out. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Reed He. In the name of the goddess Helia, I offer this trial. Timing is critical. Alright, so. Okay. Alright, so we got one platform. Okay, so what's this here? Anything? Like, why would you be able to walk up here? Oh, yeah. I was worried, like, to test it first to see how... Whoa! That was quick. To see how fast I needed it to move to get there. Obviously, it was faster than I thought. Luckily, I let go early. Okay, at least it's not cold in here. It's a bit warm in here, actually. It is nice. Climate control is key to winning the race. All right. Holy mackerel. Tell me there's another one comes down. Yes. I feel like that's what we need to do. Okay. I needed to get to the edge. Damn it. Let's try this one then. Try and see if we can... Oh, actually, that might work. Letting it go right at the end. Oh, yeah, that's it. Got this. Oh, yeah. Oh, snap. Okay, I can stop time on the button. Had enough time, but we need it to be... Okay. Stop time. Oh yeah. Ooh, climber's bandana. Climb speed up. It may look like a regular bandana, but it's actually infused with an ancient technology that enhances core strength to improve your climbing ability. Thank you very much. There's a couple of jumps over there. There's a ladder over there too, so... Could go down there, but we don't really need to. But what we do need is to equip my climbing bandana. I'm gangster as. Thank you very much. Don't mind if I do. Your resourcefulness is overwhelming. This trial speaks for itself. That was not what it said. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb. Kadosh. Oh, got different arms, hands, different posture. Different posture. Spirit orb. Alright, we just need more, another three, and then we can go back and get another. May the goddess smile upon you. Another heart. Well, we don't have to really worry about the stamina as much now, because we can climb faster with this bandana that we found in here. It's pretty gangster, but...